And if I don't find those diamonds in 10 minutes, then I'm going to shave my head. Yes. Hello everybody, my name is YoFlow, and welcome back to Flow World. Oh yes, it's so good to be back, and look at my outfit, I have a full set of iron armor now. Yes, very cool, very cool. And look at this house, I did some building between episodes, and now look at this, like it's so cool already. I got some stairs to go down here, and this is going to be my storage area. And the idea is that I'm going to build like inside this whole mountain, so that I can be like the king of the mountain.
Far over the misty mountains cold.
But anyway, we are not going to be looking at our house today, because today I have a very special challenge to do. As you can see, I don't have much stuff, like only a bit of iron and not any diamonds or anything. So, I decided that I'm going to do this challenge, okay? And the challenge is to... I need to find diamonds in Minecraft within 10 minutes, okay? So I have to find diamonds in 10 minutes. And if I don't find those diamonds in 10 minutes, then I'm going to shave my head. Yes. Like, honestly, literally, all of this hair will be gone if I don't find those diamonds in 10 minutes. Honestly, like, completely out, like, I actually realized that it's so scary to think about it, because I don't want to lose my hair, and this challenge is, like, really, like, the risks are really extremely high, but I think that if there's not any risks in life, the life is just too boring, so that's why I decided to do this challenge, and I guess there's nothing else to say. So, I got my phone here, I'm going to start the 10 minute timer, and we are going to do this. This can only go one way or another way. So, wish me luck everybody, cause here we go in 3, 2, 1, and go, 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 go! Okay, the 10 minute timer has started, and oh boy, I need to find some diamonds in 10 minutes, so... That's like so scary, honestly, like, because if I don't find those diamonds, I will lose my hair. And by the way, look at these stairs I made. Aren't they fancy? But now is not the time to look at some stairs, because I need to go. I need to find a good cave that will go deep to the diamond level, and I need to find some diamonds. And I need to get some iron as well, because I don't even have an iron pickaxe, only 2 bits of iron, so... I still need the 1 bit of iron, and I need to smelt it and make the iron pickaxe, and got to find those diamonds and mine them, and oh boy, I'm going to do this. I believe there was a cave somewhere in here. Oh yes, here. Okay, so let's just start going. Oh, there's some iron right here. Oh, perfect. So let me grab a bit of this. I think that's 1 bit of iron is enough, because I really don't have time to mine anymore. Okay, so... some lava here. Okay, so I have to be really careful. So, let me build some... like a bridge over here, and... Okay, so... Looks like there's some goo. I need to eat something really quick, so I don't lose my... And so I don't die right away. What's the time? Okay, so 1.5 minutes gone already. But we are in a cave, so that's good. So hopefully this will just go deep enough so that we can find some of those. Oh, I need to make some more torches. Okay. So hopefully this will go deep enough so that I will find those diamonds. Because oh, this is honestly like so nerve-wracking. And maybe I should like put my furnace somewhere in here, like in here. Okay, so I can smelt that bit of iron. Okay, so cave, please be a lucky cave and be very big and go very deep. Oh, I can't even find walls anymore because I'm honestly like so nervous, like I'm just sweating, and this is a challenge because oh, something's in my throat, excuse me, but because oh zombie, because if I oh googly everything. Because if I don't manage to find those diamonds, I will lose everything. I will lose everything that is important to me, because I have a long hair and my hair is like very precious to me, and losing it would be very dramatic. And I guess there is that one good point, because now is the lockdown. So if I do lose my hair, which is a horrible thing, oh, this is a dead end. But if I do lose my hair, at least it will, at least it won't show to many people, because, like, I am just, because we are all just in our home in lockdown. But oh boy, what's the time? Oh, over 3 minutes gone already. Oh, I have to be faster. Okay, so does this go anywhere? No, dead end, dead end. I hope that this will go deeper. Deeper, okay, so this will go somewhere. Okay, so, oh, there's a skeleton. Oh, I got an achievement. Okay, cool, but that's not what I'm here for, because the thing that we are here for is to get those diamonds. To get those diamonds, baby. There is nothing more that I care about more now than to get those diamonds. Oh, more skeletons. Oh, I googly. Just kill yourself. Okay, good job, good job. Oh, more, how many googlies are in this game? Like, just blow a creeper and... Okay, good. This is just a... This place is just a place of full of monsters, and this is a nightmare. I don't have time to, like, battle with you. I have to get those diamonds. Oh, and I'm about to die. Really? Oh, that was last bit of my bread. Oh, this is... I didn't prepare at all. I have to make some more sticks. Okay, and some more torches. Okay, no, well, now I have some torches. Oh, this looks great. So there has to be some diamonds here, or gold. I need that iron pickaxe, of course. Why I'm even here? Well, let's first look that, can we find those diamonds? I can go get that iron right away. Some redstone, that's great, but not any diamonds. I need to get those diamonds, baby. Not any redstone, those diamonds. Okay, so... Oh, that not on that end. This is so bad, because... Sorry, there has to be some diamonds in this game, but... Oh, like, I'm honestly, like... Like, my heart is honestly, like... Beating up so hard already. Oh, I like so thought there was going to be diamonds, but oh, there is a monstrous lapis, like. Excuse me, but you stupid lapis, I know nothing. You are worthless to me. I can't even speak anymore, because I'm like, somehow like my throat is like becoming to. Like really, this like thing, I can't explain it, but it's like really, it's hard to speak anymore. That's what I'm trying to say. But I'm lost. Where was the my furnace? Oh, some spiders. What's the time? Oh, 6 minutes already. Oh, this is really scary. Oh, skeleton. Oh no, no, I'm not going to die in here. No, no, no. Let me just. Is this going anywhere? No, not on that end. If I die now, it's going to be a horrible thing. I'm going to lose everything in my life if I die now. Skeleton, no. If I take one more hit, then I will die. I have to kill the skeleton. I have to really like put all of my fighting skills at use to get this through this game. Oh, I'm lost. Where was like the thing. Where was my furnace? Was, oh, 7 minutes already gone. Oh, this is so bad, so bad. I have to find those diamonds. Oh, here's the... okay, so... I just need to put my crafting table right here. Oh, I'm panicking. I need to some more sticks. Like, I'm honestly, like, panicking. That one, okay. So at least now I have a chance to get those diamonds, and oh, imagine just one hit from a skeleton's bow and I will be dead. Okay, so I need some more torches as well. I had two torches, of course. I have a stack right here. This goes pretty deep. Okay, so let's go here. What's the time? Oh, a couple minutes left. Oh, only with one half a heart, half a heart. Oh no, no! Please help me, guys, because I can't take this anymore. This is too bad. Oh, lava and everything. Oh, this is like so bad, so bad. Oh, I'm going to die right here. When I die, big, please like. When are my funerals? Please like. Buy me some roses because they are. Yes! Oh yes! Oh yes! I did. Oh, you can't even a skeleton. Oh, no. Oh, you didn't even understand. I was like so panicking. That was so close, but we found diamonds. We found diamonds, and I can keep my hair. That's the most important thing. I don't have to save my hair. Oh, thank you, game. Thank you, and thank you. Oh my, I'm literally crying right now. But look at all of these diamonds. Like so many diamonds. How many are we going to get? Oh, look at this. Like. I think there's like two patches of diamonds, like right close to each other. This is not even real. Like how many diamonds? Is there any more? 10 diamonds already. Any more diamonds? Any more? Oh boy! I'm so happy right now. I'm literally crying. And this is so happy. 10 diamonds, baby. 10 diamonds. 10 diamonds. Thank you. Okay. Oh, this looks a pretty nice cave, but I'm going to go right. I'm not going to lose it here, so I'm going to go up in the skies. I'm going to go back home, and I'm going to celebrate with these diamonds. I'm going to get some food, and I'm still so, like I'm just in shock because like this is so crazy. But let me just go home, back home. Because baby tonight we got some lovely diamonds tonight. Oh yeah, I don't even remember the words, but that doesn't matter because I'm so happy. Okay, nice. We are back on the surface, boys. Oh, it's still night time, so I have to be really careful not to die here. But I still can't believe this, like, it was so crazy. That challenge, I mean, because... No. Well, accidents happen, so let's just... I got those diamonds still, and... Oh, I'm here. Okay, yeah. I still got those diamonds, so that's the most important. That's the thing that matters. But where did I die? Because I need to find that stuff that I... God, because, like, honestly, where did I die? I don't know. Where was it? Where was the place? It was, like, somewhere. There's some torches right there. Honestly, I can't remember where I died. I can't lose that stuff now. I got those diamonds and everything. If I lose those diamonds now, I still have to save my hair. Guys, I have to look up my recording to see where I was. Okay, I found the stuff. Okay, I was like so scared that I would lose this stuff. No. Okay, I got my diamonds, baby. Oh. Yeah. Okay, let's go home. Let's go home. Okay, guys, we are back in home. Oh, what a challenge that was. What a challenge. Oh, there are my diamonds, baby. Oh, so delicious. sweet, sweet diamonds, and look how many I got. Oh, that's just so, voila, so good, so good. Bonjour, bon appétit, it's so lovely thing to have these diamonds, it is. That was some African language with some French accent. I just said that, thank you, diamonds, for being with me. Okay. But I think that I will end this episode here. So, thank you so much for watching this crazy, exciting episode. In the next episode, I'm going to build something really cool and something that will solve my food problem. Because I only have, like, barely any food. So I'm going to build a giant food factory that will automatically produce massive amount of food that will all work in survival mode. So come back for that to see what a crazy factory I'm going to build. And it will be such an efficient one, of course. Yes. In the next episode, I'm also going to start doing some progress so we can eventually fight the Ender Dragon, the epic boss of Minecraft. But we are not going to fear him. We are going to punch his dick off so hard that he can't pee in 3 weeks, 3 months, 3 decades. We are going to punch him so hard that he can't pee in 3 decades, and I'm going to promise you that. Exciting stuff coming very, very soon, so stay tuned for that. But for now, I want to thank you so much for watching this video. Let me know in the comments below what you think of this episode. And if you enjoyed it, why not hit the like button? But that's it for me. So thanks again. And remember, my flowgangers, stay awesome.